So, you've accidentally deleted an important video on your Android phone, but you don't want to root the phone. Is there a way to recover it? Don't worry. With the help of Altphone Android Data Recovery software, you can successfully recover deleted video on Android's internal memory without root. Is it possible to retrieve deleted videos from Android without root? The answer is yes. Android data recovery without root is totally possible. When you delete a photo or a video, it could still be stored in the phone memory even if it doesn't show up in the gallery. Restore deleted videos on Android with the Google Photos app. Photos and videos you've deleted should not be more than 60 days older. Step 1. On your Android phone or tablet, open the Google Photos app. Step 2. At the bottom, tap on Library and then Trash. Step 3. Touch and hold the photos or videos that you want to restore. Step 4. At the bottom, tap Restore. The photos or videos will be restored back to its original album. You can view them in your phone's Gallery app or Google Photos library. If you had no backup and didn't use Google Photos to manage your photos and videos on Android phone, your last option is to use a reliable Android data recovery software for help. A powerful program that can do exactly this is the Altphone Android Data Recovery Tool. With the help of this software, you will be able to recover deleted photos, videos, and WhatsApp data without root. With this all-in-one Android Data Recovery Tool, you can easily recover lost Android data due to accidental deletion, system update, broken screen, virus attack, system crash, and more. Supported video formats are AVI, MOV, MKV, MP4, M4V, 3GP, 3G2, WMV, ASF, FLV, SWF, MPG, RM, or RMVB, etc. Here's how you can recover deleted videos from Android. Step 1. Launch the program and select the Recover Lost Data option on the main interface. Step 2. Connect your Android phone to the computer. Step 3. Select the video option and click the Scan button. Step 4. Preview and select your lost videos and click on the Recover button to recover. So, in this video, we shared two methods about how to recover deleted video from Android without root. A word of advice, when you accidentally delete a video, please stop using your phone and also disconnect it from any connected network. And then use a reliable Android data recovery tool to recover the data as soon as possible. Altphone Android Data Recovery is one of the best programs to recover deleted videos from Android internal memory without root. Thank you for watching. If this video is helpful, please leave your comment and subscribe to the channel for more tips.